Hi all, my name is Amit Gyanvir Sharma and my daughter's name is Aditi Amit Sharma. She is studying in second grade CBSE with Prestige Public School. We are connected with this school from last 2 years. We have taken her admission in senior KG and now she is in second grade CBSE. As we all are aware of this pandemic situation, I was in a bit worried that how all schools as well as our school is going to handle this situation without impacting the studies of our children. So I was very happy to know after some days that school has taken initiative to start online classes. And after 2-3 days we got messages from the school that about the SOP, means the standard operating process which you can follow to install the online apps, the two apps which are called as Google Meet as well as Classmate apps, and the detailed procedure which we have to follow as a parent to install these apps. I was very glad and I was very happy about this initiative from the school, and they have taken care very much efficiently about this online classes. And first of all, they have a clear view in their mind about how to conduct online classes. They have declared and timetable covering all the subjects, taking care of all the subjects, and they have even tried their level best. And they are apart from these activities, they have also taken extracurricular activities. I have seen some videos which they have posted on their app regarding yoga as well as some sports videos as well. That will be really helpful to our childs. And I'm really thankful to all the teachers for their efforts, and they are really taking care of all the students. And you can say a point of joke, in the online classes they have to handle student as well as their parents and to resolve their queries as well. So I really appreciate their support and really thanks them for their effort they are taking for the students and their studies, means without impacting their studies they are taking care. I'll take this opportunity to thank the whole staff of Prestige Public School, their teachers and their efforts, as well as Om Sharma sir and Priyanka ma'am for their efforts to just carry the studies, to complete the studies of student through online classes without impacting their semester pattern. So thanks everyone for their support. Yeah.